Hey guys, I'm here with Addison and Jocelyn. We are about to do the gift exchange, the Secret Santa gift exchange. And to find out who everybody's Secret Santa is, look, these cute little things is what Julia got everyone. They're little ballerinas that you put on your tree. And yeah, we're gonna move on to the Christmas wrap, the officer wrap, afterwards. So see you guys afterwards.
That thing, you guys, was amazing. Thank you guys for bringing everything. Make sure you take it with you before you leave. But yeah, I'm just so pleased with how this year has gone so far. You guys are all amazing group of girls. I'm really sad Coach Bailey can't be here today, but she's here in spirit with us. I'm just really proud of y'all. It's been a wonderful first semester. It's going to be an amazing competition season. We all have some really cool dances, and I'm just really, really excited that we. I've just been sitting here eating my food, thinking this is awesome that we get to do this. We had it taken away from us last year, and now we get to do it again. So really, really take this time to love on each other and appreciate each other, because it's worth every penny. Okay, so my girl, this girl, she makes me smile. She's like, I feel like she's like one of the kindest people. I just really enjoy talking to her all the time. She's so friendly to everyone I see her interact with. And I just really enjoy her. And I still cannot believe that she's as young as she is, because she doesn't act as young as she is. She's a really cool girl. And anyway, my Secret Santa is, where is she? No, they got one! Where is she?
Thank you. We have cleaned up. And now it is time. Whoa, that made me really dizzy. So, sorry. To go take some pictures by the Christmas tree. The seniors are going to take a picture at me. And then the socials are also going to take a picture. And then hopefully I can get a picture with Trinity as well. Anyway, but we're just going to take some pictures, chillax, have some fun. We cleaned up, so it's all doing good. We also have a lot of leftover food. So, yeah.
Hey, guys. So, we just finished the Christmas party. JB just left to class, and our varsity has first period psychics. So, we cleaned up. Everything's somewhat back to normal. We still have some food left over, and now everyone's just taking pictures in front of the tree. But anyway, I had fun. I think the girls had fun. And yeah, and it's our last day before break.